as you get older, you're going to find that you're going to start having some pain in areas that you normally do not have pain, and you're going to have stiffness. Okay, so other than eating healthy, a healthy diet, because a plant-rich diet is less inflammatory than a diet that is rich in dairy, for example, a lot of meat, sugar, and processed foods, you'll find that exercise helps to decrease that stiffness and joint stiffness and soreness. But what really helps me a lot is stretching. In the mornings when I get up, I sometimes have stiffness in the back, and sometimes even in the glutes, okay, and sometimes even in my legs. So I do some stretches in the bed before I get up, but I also just do a simple touching my toe stretch. So I just reach over and I touch my toe. Sometimes when in the beginning when I start, I can't go all the way. So I'll go a little bit up as I loosen up the stiffness in the back, in the lower back. And the more often I do it, the further down I'll be able to get. Eventually I can go all the way down, touch my toe, and actually hold it. I feel the stretch back here, here in the butt and my lower back, and before you know it, I'll be nice and loose. Another thing that helps me with the stiffness and soreness back here, for example, and because sometimes when here is stiff, it will make the back a little stiff and sore. So I might hold them to a table a little bit initially or not, and I grab my toes and just pull so that my heel is touching my butt, and that stretches here and stretches my butt. It really helps with the soreness in the lower back. And then I turn around and I do, sometimes you have to hold on to a table a little bit initially. Then I let go of the table and I just hold my foot, my toes, and just bring the heel up to my butt. And that helps to stretch here and stretch the lower back and loosen things a little bit. Sometimes just reach over to the side, back, back, and then you go back forward and touch the toe. Becomes easier as you practice. Stretching actually will help to keep you young, because if you're too sore, you're not going to move. You're going to have a lot of pain. So it's a good idea to stretch in the mornings before you exercise, and sometimes even before you get out of bed. There are some stretches that you can do before you get out of bed. All right, this is Marva Riley. Today it's rainy and cold outside, and I'm just gonna do my exercise inside because it's supposed to rain all day today, so I can do the stretches, things like that will bring the heart rate up, okay? And I'm also gonna do some weights. You don't have to be outside to do weights. You can do your weights inside to tone your arms and your shoulders nicely. Another exercise that you can do inside that is very beneficial for the arms, I find, is to get us a sturdy chair and do what they call the tricep dip. So that works on back here, tone the arms. But that's another thing. You want to stay young looking, you got to have toned arms. So when you wear those sleeveless shirts, the arms look good in them. This is Marva Riley. If you like this video, I invite you to like, subscribe, and share. with your friends and family. Exercise is medicine. Let's keep that body moving. All right?